Welcome to episode 1160, Anwar Perverse, 9 Lessons. This is an outline of episode 1160, lesson 1 to 5. This is lesson 6 to 10. Lesson 1, a humble beginning. He started as a bus conductor at the age of 21.
Shift in Bradford, found a week. When everybody was paid £7.10 for 44 hours or 45 hours. Everything was very nice. I learned lot of things from Bradford.
Lesson 2, he has no formal university education. After he became billionaire, he received honorary degree from Bradford University and also handed out scholarships. Lesson 3, his business idea comes from listening to customers.
You're a very nice person. You're open 7 days a week, helping us whenever we need, but your prices are very high.
This feedback gave Sir Anwar a business idea, and in 1976 he opened a cash and carry warehouse in West London.
Lesson 4, serving the small shopkeepers in the local community.
When I started my first business, it was on the basis of that we should help the small shopkeepers in local communities. I brought a culture of giving the service to each other on a better value rather than just on a profit making.
Lesson 5, lower price.
When we started, I knew the shopkeeper having big problem paying 10% to the delivery wholesalers. Naturally, they want to make their profit as well. So whatever it cost me, I start charging them only 3.5%. Prices where they doesn't feel that they've been ripped off.
Lesson 6, bulk purchase. He uses bulk purchase to get discounted price. Lesson 7, cash and carry. Cash and carry means fast cash flow and fast profits. Lesson 8, he succeeded in 5 industries. First wholesale, then convenience store, then pharmacy, then cement, and then banks.
1,000 members, including controlling the Best One convenience stores, the most successful symbol group in the convenience store sector in the UK.
Lesson 9, he built a multinational corporation with cement and banks.
20 years on, Bestway Cement has 5 plants around the country and is Pakistan's largest cement producer. Its spirit can be found in its banking division. In 2002, it acquired the Pakistani government stake in UBL. Today, it has 1,400 branches in Pakistan, the Gulf and the UK.
Lesson 10, his proudest moment, OBE 1992.
I'd like to show you a letter which I received from Margaret Thatcher. She was not a prime minister at that time, as you celebrate the award of your knighthood from Her Majesty the Queen.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and leave your questions and comments below. Wishing everyone peace and prosperity.